get Brexit done, and this is the rise of the empire with visas and immigration. This particular part where Brexit is going to happen on 31st of January 2020, the focus will be on four different visas. Focus on NHS visa, Vindaloo visa, student visas, and point-based system of PR and work permit. So this particular part where Brexit is going to be bound to happen will definitely increase in the point of immigration in the year 2020. Well, if any one of you do not know what Brexit is or why Brexit is happening, I strongly recommend to watch this movie where Benedict has actually impressed upon how to or why this Brexit is happening or what it is, so that you can abreast yourself into the current affairs of the knowledge that the Brexit is happening on 31st of January, and the impact that it will create on the world can be very well felt from now on. So on 30th January 2020, what is going to happen, the United Kingdom will be officially segregated from the European Union, except Ireland. In this part where UK will have a completely sole trade negotiations, they will have control over immigrations, control over their borders, control over their defense, and control over their entire system from the rest of the world. That means the pound will be much more cheaper than the euro, as because the trade negotiations will definitely not look up to UK for anything trade or supplies. Rather, the European Union will look for the other avenues. And this is going to happen on 2020. That means the UK will actually get more and more immigration or foreign laborers to work in their lands. As the reasons, sometimes we do not know that why the Brexit is happening is only because when in 1993, European Union been formed, all the Eastern European countries and Portugal have migrated to UK, and they have never actually came back or went back to their own land. And since, because of that, and this particular part, British population risen from 10 to 100,000 within a week in 1993. And currently, UK is the most populated and most crowded in the European Union or the European continent than any other country. I mean, Germany is supposed to be the crowded, but it is completely not as much. France is altogether, Denmark, Sweden, Norway, Finland, these are all uncrowded and getting rich day by day. And UK is suffering the most because of these Eastern European countries have never went back to their lands since 1993. Some of them are having the second generations of child in UK they are flourishing in the UK. So why it is devastating? The reason is because when these Eastern European countries took the European Union opportunity and went to UK, they earned the money and sent it back to their country, but they never themselves went back to the Eastern European, such as Romania, Hungary, Poland, Lithuania, Latvia. They never went back. Rather, they sent the money and made their own country's economy stronger with the help of the pound. And that made the one of the reasons. Second, the medical facilities that is supposed to be for the United Kingdom or British citizens, the Eastern European countries such as Ukraine, Poland, Lithuania, Latvia, Romania, Hungary, Slovakia, Bulgaria, Greece, they have never invested into the medical facilities. Rather, they have taken all the medical facilities from UK and they never went back to their own countries. Number third, they have never chipped in for any productivity in the UK, productivity in the sense in case of any software development, any hardware development, any official development, any kind of towards space, towards education, towards welfare, towards health. Rather, these Eastern European countries have taken their taken their Slavic ideas or their basically their narrow-mindedness into the UK, and that is mixed into the British population. And that made UK one of the vulnerable in the coming wars that has happened in the Iraq war, in the Afghanistan war, and currently in the ISIS war. So British have actually calculated, and they have made a quite move that they wanted to get out of the European Union so that they can have control on their border. So going forward in this 2020, the proofs which are for this is happening is right available in front of you. And that this happened just last night, and they are actually planning to make it happen as soon as possible. And because of that, 12th of December was their general election, and the visas that they're giving this time is on NHS. That means they are asking more doctors or nurses from throughout the world to come and work in the UK and be flourished. Second, they will work for the Vindaloo visa, whereas the chef, a restaurant, or any kind of, you know, your any waiter or bartender, they are looking for it. Now, the student visas will be the also the one of the avenue where the student can study and reach for at least 5 years in the UK, and they can stay in the UK for 5 years, and the countries such as Kenya, Nigeria, Mozambique, Zimbabwe, Madagascar, South Africa, and Chad and Togo will be the main focal point, and as well as our India, Bangladesh, Nepal, Pakistan will definitely be on their central focal point, and they will be given 5 years of study in the UK. The fourth point is that they will look now actually work with the point-based immigration system that is mainly depend upon the work permit for the permanent residence visa, and they will try to follow the Canadian system, not the Australian point of system. And in Canadian point of system, they will give you or give any of the immigrant as a work permit and the PR, and that will make that the immigration more and more stronger in the UK. So 2020 can be definitely says as the UK's year where they can make more money and they can make more of their borders safe and secure for the 2020. I assure you, brother, the sun will shine on us again. But the question is, and which is the most important question, and that has been also asked in the movie, where does the money will come from? Because current scenarios, the money is actually been funded for NHS, for borders, for defense, and for anything can be either taken from the Eastern European countries, from Asia, or can be from, you know, the Russia. Because UK is already in debt of 6.6 trillion pound, and America is already in debt of 2.6 billion dollars. So it is a very viable question that if they are going for this European Union segregation, where does the money will come from? But then this is an immigration channel and this is an immigration assistance channel. So for us or for immigrants, this is a completely, completely good opportunity to make money and to earn in UK. If you like this video, don't forget to like it, subscribe, and spread the words. If you want to see more about this video, please more about this website channel, please see this website. We continually update our blogs and our social media. And definitely, I'll see you in the next video.